Osmanth. in training to become... The training required to become a Guji's assistant, or Seikai, is arduous indeed. You must observe a myriad of harsh restrictions. There is only one way to make it through. Snack at night, and make sure you don't get caught. Attaining the rank of Meikai requires one to decipher the workings of the world, transcend its limitations, and fathom all phenomena within. Usually, any who reach this level are granted a vision and a lifespan far beyond that of the average kitsune. Throughout history, only the Guji of the Grand Narukami Shrine has ever held the rank of Jokai. It is an honorary title, not related to the capabilities of the holder. But of course, if I were to declare myself the most powerful Jokai in history, I don't see why there'd be anything wrong with that. All right, amuse me.
The threads of your fate lie in my hands.
Chivalry will never die. How your luck betting on Jade?
I just like to make people smile.
Precious curios.